Yo, what up? It's Razor Pop La!
Local actor Henry Thia recently took up a new role in upcoming Singapore production, Old Cow vs. Tender Grass, a movie that depicts the romance between a taxi driver in his late 40s and a young woman in her 20s. According to a Chinese saying, 老牛吃嫩草, old cow eats tender grass, refers to a man who dates a woman very much younger than him. The ironic title aptly coined Jack Neo's recent sex scandal, where the 50-year-old film director was involved in an extramarital affair with 22-year-old model actress Wendy Chong. When Jack Neo held a press conference recently to explain his actions to the media, many of his J-Team artists were there to lend support. They include Jack's self-groomed artists like Anand and Mark Lee, though the good old Henry Thia, who's also self-groomed by Jack Neo, never appeared. At the press conference of Old Cow vs. Tender Grass, Henry tells Razor TV that it was all a misunderstanding.
是你身为狼教班的一份子吗？可是狼岛的事件发生的时候，好像完全都没有看到你出现，是代表你不支持他吗？还是因为那天记者会，我本来是plan好了，因为他们有放我，因为我在拍爆料黑玫瑰爆料，那他们放我了，可是我已经换好衣服，因为那天的记者会只有15分钟。
他们就叫我不要去了，其实我已经答应要去的，我一直有支持梁导，因为我今天他有什么事情，我一定会帮他的。So Henry hasn't forgotten his mentor at all, especially his mentor's wife Irene Neo, who has taken care of the J Team artists all this time.
所以你到现在为止是站在梁导那边还是梁太那边？梁太，梁太。
我打给梁太，我按，我打给梁导，我 send message 给他。OK，因为不懂谁接他电话，他没有开呢。哦，你说梁导吗？我
send message 给他。OK，我叫他阿布，梁志强的太太，我叫他阿布。那不知道梁志强的太太，我们打好几通电话。他现在比较好了吗？好，很开心的，他开心我就开心了。
哦 ，so
sweet。所以啊，这几天没有看到报纸，我就开心。
为什么开心？因为我等戏拍。<笑><笑> OK，所以你到现在为止还没有跟梁导联络？师母讲，他会安排一天我们吃饭。Like
Henry, many of J-Team's more prominent artists were quick to cite their mentor's wife. One of them being Mark Lee, who pointed out that it's Jack's retribution when asked to comment about Jack Neo's plight. Just when most decide that Mark is disloyal, Henry spoke up for his fellow workmate.
因为李国煌他说，这个郎导咎由自取，你有什么看法呢？是他的报应，他有这样子说。不是啦，国煌这个人我很了解他，是他是直话说的，他有时候口快讲出来。OK，无心的。
Up next, Henry tells us if he would ever date a woman much younger than himself.